while x times x, that is x squared, then x times 3x is 3x, 3 times x is 3x, 3 times 3 is 9. Since 3x plus 3x are similar terms, so that can be combined, and that is equal to 6x. That is x squared plus 6x plus 9. Then multiply it by x plus 3, or this can also be written as x plus 3 times x squared plus 6x plus 9. That is commutative property of multiplication. And talk about commutative of multiplication, multiplying two terms, the order does not affect the product. So that is also the same. So now let us have x plus 3 times x squared plus 6x plus 9. So we were trying to distribute x to each term of x squared plus 6x plus 9 and 3 for x squared plus 6x plus 9. So x times x squared, that is the 6x times x, 9 times x. We have 3 times x squared, 3 times 6x, then 3 times 9. So that is x times x squared is x cubed, 6x times x is 6x squared, x times 9 is 9x, 3 times x squared is 3x squared, 3 times 6x is 18x, and 3 times 9 is 27. This time we are going to combine similar terms. So 9x squared is the sum of 6x squared and 3x squared, since they have the same literal coefficient. So we have to add 6 and 3. This time copy the common literal x squared. Take note, we will not multiply or we will not add exponents here because this is addition. 6x and 9x plus 18x is 27x. Then bring down 27. So this is now the product of the cube of x plus 3. Since we don't have similar terms here, so this is now our final answer. You can also have 3x plus 1 times x cubed plus 4x squared minus 9 using the rectangular model. So write the product. So we have 3x times x cubed, that is 3x squared. 4x squared times 3x is 12x cubed. Negative 7 times 3x is negative 21x. And this x cubed times 1 is x cubed. 4x squared times 1 is 4x squared. Negative 7 times 1 is negative 7. Now we are going to collect similar terms. So since 12x cubed is similar to x cubed, so we are going to collect this. We are going to combine these two. So that is, bring down 3x to the power of 4. This is 13x cubed, since we have here 1. 1 plus 12 is 13. Copy the common literal coefficient x cubed, since this is addition. So 4x squared, bring down negative 21x and negative 7. So this is now the product. Since we don't have similar terms for the result. Now how about x plus 3 times x squared plus 4x plus 6? So we're going to distribute. We will not use the rectangular model. You can also use distributive property, but you have to receive each term of x and 3 to the given trinomial. So x times x squared minus 4x plus 6, then 3 times x squared minus 4x plus 6. So the result is multiplying x times x squared is x cubed. X times negative 4 is negative 4x squared. X times 6 is 6x. 3 times x squared is 3x squared. 3 times negative 4 is negative 12x. 3 times 6 is 18. Since negative 4x squared is similar to 3x squared, and 6x is similar to negative 12x, since they have same literal coefficient, so we are going to combine. So bring down x cubed. Negative 4 and plus 3 is negative 1. Copy the common literal coefficient x squared. 6x minus 12x is negative 6x. We are going to subtract because it's an unlike sign. Then copy the same largest absolute value. It's negative 6x and bring down 18. So this is now the product. How about 3x plus 2 times x squared minus 2x plus 5? So still, we can use now the column type. So multiply each term. So we have 2. Start from 2. 2 times x squared is 2x squared. 2 times negative 2 is negative 4x. 2 times 5 is 10. Then let us have 3x. So 3x times x squared is x cubed. So we have to give space for the x squared here. 3x times negative 2 is negative 6x squared. So it is already aligned to x squared. 3x times 5 is 15x. Then, since it is already collected, so you are going to add vertically, bring down 3x cubed. 2 plus negative 6 is negative 4x squared, on like sign subtract. Then negative 4 plus 15 is positive 11x. Then bring down 10. So that is now the sum. I never